Here is your exercise, children. Festivals of India. As I have already told you all that India is a land of festivals, and you all have recognized few festivals. Do you remember? Ganesh Puja, Diwali, Holi, Budh Purnima, and all this. Many types of festivals are there which we celebrate in India. Let us read this. Pongal, Saraswati Puja, Durga Puja, Ganesh Puja, Diwali, Holi, Dashara, Budh Purnima, Ramzan, Christmas, and Guru Nanak Jayanti are celebrated throughout the country. Because in India we all live together, and everywhere every religion peoples are also living. So these festivals are celebrated throughout the country. Now let us fill up our exercise. Write the name of the festivals. Children burst crackers on, of course, Diwali. So write here Diwali. A sister ties a rakhi around her brother's wrist on Raksha Bandhan. Write here Raksha Bandhan. Muslims offer namaz on Ramzan. People of Kerala celebrate Onam. The Sikhs celebrate Guru Parv. We play with colors on Holi. Christians celebrate Christmas. Buddhists celebrate Budh Purnima. Now few festivals are related with the birth. Like Budh Purnima is celebrated the birthday of Lord Buddha. Same as Guru Parv is celebrated as the birthday of Guru Nanak. Christmas is celebrated or remarked as the birthday of Jesus Christ. Mahavir Jayanti is also celebrated on the birthday of Lord Mahavira. So this is the matching given over here. One will be this, Lord Buddha. Mark here one. Then Guru Nanak will be the second one. First will be the third, Christmas. And Mahavir Jayanti, this will be the last, fourth number. So 3, 4, 2, 1. Okay? Mark it up, fill this exercise and start learning.